God says, you need people that don't mind celebrating you when you win. Get them haters from around you so I can deliver more blessings. Shout out to the WTC gang. We really are the chosen ones. God is telling me to tell you that you need to get around some people that don't mind celebrating you when you win. You got too many haters in your life right now, chosen ones. Every time you win, guess what? They miserable, they sad, they going through it. Get around some people who winning just like you. Get around some people who successful just like you in this season. Because all these haters is doing is bringing you down. It'd be the closest one to you. It'd be your fake family members and your so-called friends that will bring your spirit down, chosen ones. You are destined for greatness. Everybody don't want to see you get to that next level. Everybody don't want to see you climb that mountaintop. But I'm here to tell you right now that no weapon formed against you will prosper. There's too many dead spirits around. There's too many people that don't even have enough energy to get them to the next level. Protect your energy because they're going to be draining you of your energy. Protect your spirit because they demonic spirit can jump on you. And protect the company that you keep around you. Understand what I'm saying? And be aware of the company you keep around you. Because guess what? You soon become the company that you keep around you. We the chosen ones, baby.